It is safe to brush the prosthetic. You just want to make sure you're using a soft bristle toothbrush and Sensodyne toothpaste only. That way it's not too abrasive. And of course, you just brush like normal, going in a circular motion. You want to get the front side, the chewing side, and then get that back side.